Let's say you found a great landscaping design, but you need to figure out how much edging is needed for the multiple curves of the pathway, and then you need to scale it up to fit your yard. My head hurts just thinking about how complex a task this is. That is, until now. This amazing little device makes quick work of this problem, and it does so much more. I'm going to show you what it is and how it works. If you work with irregular shapes or compound curved surfaces, you'll especially want to see what this tiny tool can do. And stay tuned for a chance to win this innovative smart measuring tool right here. Hi, this is Steve DeMasi, and welcome to Uncharted DIY. HOZO Design sent me the NeoRulerGO for review, but this is not a sponsored video and I'm not being paid. I'm giving you my unbiased opinion on whether or not this is a valuable addition to your measuring tools. So, what makes the NeoRulerGO different from other measuring tools? Unlike your average ruler or tape measure, this digital rolling measuring device gives accurate measurements for straight lines, curves, angles, diameters, circumference, and even irregular shapes. And it's small enough to attach to a keychain, drop into a pocket, or slip into a bag. Quite a few measuring tasks are difficult and require a lot of math. For instance, how do you measure the inside circumference of an oval without complicated equations? Now, can you imagine an irregular shape? Woof! The NeoRulerGO from HOZO Design can be a huge time saver for all kinds of projects. I'm going to review the features and cover the basics of how to use it. If you'd like a complete tutorial with all the how-to details, this instructional video from HOZO Design will make you an expert in 11 minutes and 48 seconds. Now, let's take a closer look at the slick little device itself, and we'll see what accessories and combination packages are available. Like the smart NeoRuler I reviewed previously, this device is beautifully designed with a great deal of thought put into each of its functions. It's solidly built with excellent fit and finish, and it's lightweight with a very sleek design aesthetic. The contours are smooth, and it's no larger than a key fob, so it's perfect for everyday carry. It even has a sturdy machined aluminum loop for attaching to a key ring or lanyard. This loop acts as a cover for the USB charging port, too. Of course, you don't want your spiffy new tool to fall off, so it takes a solid pull to release it. Don't worry though, you're not going to break it. It's also where you can add the optional clip-on pencil case that I'll show you in a bit. It's got a large built-in color screen that shows the exact measurements in real time, which can be a huge time saver for a lot of projects. It's invisible until the ruler is on, and to turn it on, simply press both the side buttons at once. The screen has a matte finish, which can make the screen look a little less sharp, but a shiny screen would scratch easily and reflections could make it hard to read. It's not an issue at all, but I wanted to point it out. I think that trade-off is a good one, and the screen is still bright and easily read. For input and navigation, there are two side buttons, and the measuring wheel itself is also used for scrolling through the various menu screens. I find that with larger hands, using one button at a time can be tricky since the side buttons are directly opposite each other. The device is small, so holding it and using the buttons one-handed takes some getting used to. With use, I've gotten the hang of it, but I wonder if offsetting the buttons would help. I find it much easier when the optional pencil case is attached since it increases the available grip area. I'll show that to you later in this video. A super useful feature is haptic feedback, meaning it will quickly vibrate to confirm your input, making it even easier to use. In the settings screens, you can set it up for left and right hand modes, along with vertical or horizontal display options. The ruler screen is where you take your measurements. Click the left button to enter into the ruler mode. You can scroll the wheel to select your unit of measurement. Pressing the left button cycles between millimeters, centimeters, meters, inches, feet in inches, and feet. Next, scroll to the main area of the screen, then press the left button to take a measurement. The little icon animation shows which measuring mode you'll be using. When the icon shows the device held straight up and down, it'll measure from point to point. If you click the right button, it changes to corner-to-corner mode of measuring. This is handy for inside corners. Now we can start the measure by putting the wheel on the surface of the item. The laser crosshairs are guides to attain accurate measurements. Align the perpendicular crosshair to the beginning of the measurement. The parallel laser line helps you keep the wheel on the line you're measuring. The measurement should be a smooth and continuous move. If you stop the wheel for more than about 3 seconds, it'll assume you're finished measuring and display the result. That's handy, but sometimes you do need to stop and start to complete a complicated measurement. Fortunately, you can hold the left button down while measuring and take all the time you need. Releasing the button will stop the measurement and display the result. A very cool feature is that once you have the result, you can use the wheel to scroll back up to the unit of measurement field. Pressing the button will convert your specific measurements on the fly to any other unit. I love that, since often I need to show both US standard and metric for each measurement, especially when I'm creating plans. Sometimes you need to mark out a known measurement onto your workpiece. The real-time readout allows you to stop when you've reached that distance and make a mark. Some people have confused the NeoRulerGO with a laser distance meter, where you aim a laser dot at something to measure its distance. These laser lines are guides. The wheel does the measuring, not the lasers. If you'd like to know more about laser distance meters, check out my playlist of how-to videos and product reviews. Measuring is just one of the NeoRulerGO's tricks. A very powerful feature is its ability to scale measurements. There are 93 built-in scales and an unlimited customizable scale feature to cover any scale you need, making this device even more versatile. While the NeoRulerGO functions quite capably by itself, connecting it to the free HOZO Design Measure app adds some helpful features. Transferring unlimited measurements and easy device setup are just the beginning. Now, let's take a look at some of the accessories available separately and as combination kits. The premium combo kit contains pretty much all the goodies, so I'll use this to show you what they are. This packaging is a great example of HOZO Design's attention to detail and precision. Each of the accessories fits perfectly into the premium combo box. This also makes for a very nice gift presentation. I have links to the NeoRulers and various combo kits in the description. When you use them, UnchartedDIY may receive a small commission at zero cost to you. The commission is tiny, but it helps support the channel and it's much appreciated. The clip-on pencil case increases the grip area of the tool, and you always have a handy writing device with you. It holds 144mm mini Neo pencil and two replacement nibs. It's easy to attach and remove, so you can always have just the right size device. The pencils themselves are pretty cool too. The all-aluminum alloy design looks and feels so elegant and adds solid durability. The nibs are easy to replace, so you always have a sharp tip. The pencils feature flat and curved surfaces to prevent them from rolling away while still being comfortable to hold. The Neo stands not only hold the pencils, but each stand also cleverly contains 12 replacement nibs nestled inside. One stand has black nibs and the other has multicolored nibs. And in a brilliant touch, the bottoms of the stands have an eraser built right in. The beautiful leather case protects the NeoRulerGO and it has a practical key ring loop to attach to your keys or clip on a bag. Here are just some of the uses I've come up with for this unique and versatile measuring tool. Now, for a chance to win this NeoRulerGO digital tape measure main unit, here are the details. You have to be subscribed to the Uncharted DIY YouTube channel, hit the like button, and leave a comment such as what interesting uses you may have in mind for it. I'll pick one of you randomly and ship it to you in time for Christmas so you have a fun present to open. Speaking of which, the NeoRulers are awesome for gift giving too. So, is the HOZO Design NeoRuler worth it? I'd say absolutely, especially if you find yourself working with unusual shapes and need precise measurements that traditional tools just can't provide. The NeoRulerGO isn't going to replace your rulers and tape measures in every situation. Sometimes a tape will just be faster. However, with its tiny size, this slick little device can go with you everywhere without the bulk of a tape measure. and you won't need a helper to hold one end of the tape. This is one of those tools that adds a lot of value to your kit and could save you hours of remeasuring, adjusting, and the potential for costly mistakes. For professional use, such as architecture and design, DIY projects, crafting, or really anyone that needs to measure things, the NeoRulerGO just might be your new best friend. If you enjoyed this review and want more ideas for your DIY projects, hit the like button. You might also consider subscribing and clicking the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of the new projects or reviews like these. And let me know in the comments what projects you would use this device for. This is Steve, and thanks for watching Uncharted DIY. We'll see you in the next one.